This little street is called the Baja El Salvador. It runs down to the beautiful lookout point from one of the plazas. This is a courtyard with the cupola outside. It was built as the personal chapel of one of the possible to go in and look at their patio. Lovely fountain outside the Cupola El Salvador. This is a Palacio de las Cadenas, the city hall of Úbeda. A beautiful square guarded by two stone lions. A couple of lanterns up here, corners of the facade. Here's the local architect who designed many of the buildings here. Andrés de Vandelvira.
It's not a museum.
No. It's the local courthouse. And here we have the local courthouse, formerly a jail where the bishop would confine nuns who were being punished by him for infractions. This church, across from the palace, is built on the site of an old mosque, and it dates primarily from the 13th century. This is the church that was built on the site of the former mosque from the 12th century.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.